1979. He left a lasting impression. It's off the mound and it hits the umpire. And Lagares is safe at first, and Tejada will be sent back to second.
Is that Dan Bellino that it caught?
It is. It hit him flush.
Well, it came off the mound strange. It hit the front of the mound, and it kind of came right at him. There's nothing he could do.
That'll be a base hit for Lagares.